Hello everyone, I'm Özgence. I'm going to reflect about our Each Winning project, Fantastic. In this project, we worked with our fifth grade students. They are so young, so we need to teach them some strategies about media literacy and disinformation. Because of this, we had a book. It's about Münchhausen. It's still a perfect book. Our students need to read it critically, but they are too young, so we need to teach them some strategies. But we didn't want to do it directly. We wanted to do all activities with the help of the games. So we planned some modules for teaching them media literacy. We started with news literacy. We showed them some photos and asked if it's real or fake, and we played with them games such as Trust Bingo. After this module, we continued media literacy. And there are some videos and social media accounts, and they need to make research and answer the questions about whether they are false or real. And after all these activities, after they learned how they can critically read a book, they started reading their books. We had online meetings. Our students read their parts and asked and answered questions about books and about their favorite parts. Also, our students wrote their own parts. They need to work in transnational teams. They came at the Zoom meetings and they started writing their parts. And after they finished their part, they recorded their voice and they had an audio books at the end of their module. And also we prepared a game with our students. They really like it. It's a game about fake news and fake tweets. Our students really liked sending fake tweets and seeing how other people will react to it. And they need to answer some questions. Which one do you choose after you see this tweet? How can you understand whether it is real or fake? And when I read my students' reflections, I can say that my students learned a lot of things about media literacy and disinformation thanks to this project.